How I reached the Make Life Skate Life? I had an idea with Ali to make a skate park in Taghazout. He told me that the government is gonna give us the land, and that was my motivation, you know. When I heard that we have the land, I said, I must do something about it. I went to the internet, I contacted like every organization that they support skating around the world, all of them, I contacted them. I'm not lying, like all of them. I found the Make Life Skate Life. Arnie, he just responded really fast. Like next day, he responded. He said, yeah, I need more details about the scene in Agadir and around. I answered him next day, and he said, you know what? I found a really cheap flight. I'm coming next Friday. I was like, what? It was really fast. And he said, yeah, we're gonna do it. And after almost like 1 year now, it's almost done, you know? I'm really happy to be a part of it. I always want to give something to my country, and I had this opportunity, and I did it. I'm stoked. Thank you, man. You almost make me cry, man. Yeah.